There are moments in nature no one believes are real until they're captured. From rare phenomena like magic to bizarre behaviors straight out of a fairy tale. Welcome to a world of the unbelievable, where even magic gets caught on camera. Residents in Liaoning Province, China, were asked to take shelter as a worm rain hit the area. A viral video showed the area covered in small worms clinging to cars. While the exact cause remains unknown, the science magazine Mother Nature Network suggested the creatures may have fallen after being carried off by strong winds. What's going on under this guy's feet? Some say these are hardened layers of clay that appear during the summer in tropical regions. A rare weather event occurred when the sky suddenly turned green during a heavy downpour in Dubai. The reason behind the unusual sky color isn't fully understood. However, most scientists believe it's due to the presence of liquid water in the atmosphere. This atmospheric phenomenon happens when clouds hold a significant amount of water, allowing mostly green light to pass through. That light then interacts with the red glow from the sun, creating a spectacular sight. Rafflesia is believed to be the largest flower of any species. It blooms for only about a week before withering away. When in bloom, it can reach up to 4 feet in diameter and gives off a foul odor to attract insects for pollination during its short lifespan. Every year in the Nevada desert, the Burning Man Festival takes place with hundreds of spectators present. But in 2016, the closing moment of the event really stood out, not just because of the fire, but an incredible atmospheric phenomenon that happened at the same time. The show's highlight was burning a wooden figure, symbolizing a guy who got dumped by a girl. Festival goers lit a massive fire that reached over 1,832 degrees Fahrenheit. And then a dust devil appeared. No need for a thunderstorm or a mesoscale cyclone, just a strong temperature contrast. As you can see in the video, people started to evacuate as winds from the vortex hit over 50 miles per hour. A mysterious creature was spotted on Thailand's coast. Do you know what it is? Let's look at the density and height of the hail piled up across the desert in southern Rania, Saudi Arabia. This bizarre event on March 22nd was part of a series of unusual hailstorms that have affected the area in recent weeks. You just saw a localized rain shower, one of nature's fascinating mysteries. The town of São Lourenço, Portugal, home to around 2,000 residents, was peaceful until an unexpected incident turned everything upside down. A one-of-a-kind moment unfolded as over 500,000 gallons of red wine suddenly flooded the streets. The cause was the unexpected burst of a wine storage tank at the Libera distillery. The amount of wine enough to fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool, sparked concerns about its environmental impact. Let's uncover the mystery behind the portal to a second world at Lake Berryessa, California. Residents were stunned to see water pouring into a massive hole. But despite the rumors, there's a perfectly logical explanation. It's actually a spillway, also known as a huge drain, designed to control excess water in the lake. Lake Berryessa can hold around 521 billion gallons of water. And when the level rises above that, the excess flows out through the spillway. As temperatures rise in Transcarpathia, ice flows have begun to appear on the rivers. The locals call this event Turlash. A local in Arkansas spotted a steam nado spinning over a pond on August 16th. It was a small, weak vortex that formed when rotating air currents picked up steam or mist. Steam nados can occur near bodies of water, during cold air outbreaks, or around power plants where steam is released. A magical pool that never runs dry? In fact, it's an artificial pool cleverly created with a small hole beneath a natural stream. This isn't frozen water. It's a rare phenomenon called laminar flow. The person who recorded the video explained that this natural phenomenon is related to fluid dynamics, which occurs when water flows at a steady velocity without disturbance. A massive iceberg, four times the size of London and weighing up to 1 trillion tons, has broken off from Antarctica. Though it doesn't affect global sea levels, scientists say it could speed up how quickly glaciers pour into the ocean. This event caused the Larsen C ice shelf to lose over 12% of its area, permanently changing the landscape of the Antarctic Peninsula. The look of this mineral explains why it's named azurite blueberry. It's a natural mini-geode of azurite, filled with sparkling druzy crystals. Its color is so vivid that it was used as dye and pigment in ancient times. This strange foam layer appeared for a few hours, catching the curiosity of many people. But its origin was quickly explained. It wasn't anything supernatural, just leftover firefighting foam from activity in the area the night before. March this year has passed with countless strange events. One of them was a burst water pipe in Hubei, China, that sent a huge surge of water gushing up from underground. In less than a minute, muddy water had flooded the entire street. At its peak, the water shot nearly 6.5 feet high, causing significant impact for locals. After the incident was reported, a repair team quickly arrived on site to handle and assess the damage for compensation. A seaside outing gave a California girl named Sally a memorable experience. After finding no results on Google, Sally turned to TikTok for answers. People jokingly commented that Sally's discovery looked like a peeled grape, and honestly, that's partly true. This is a marine creature called a salp, also known as a sea grape. Though it looks like a jellyfish, it's actually not that kind of invertebrate. Beneath its soft, gelatinous body lies a complex nervous system, closely resembling the spinal cord of vertebrates. And we'd like to bring you another fascinating fact. Salps have an incredibly fast life cycle. They can reach maturity in just 2 days. The person who filmed the video said the foam had been showing up on her tree for weeks. Do you know what happened? Is that the tree reacting to slime flux? That's a wetwood phenomenon, caused by bacteria entering the tree through wounds, either from pruning or other impacts. To help prevent it, proper pruning at the right time of the year and keeping the soil around your tree healthy are some effective ways. An incredible effect created by a total solar eclipse. Its light filters through tiny gaps between leaves, casting patterns onto the ground like in the video. This is known as the pinhole effect, similar to how light forms an image through an old-school pinhole camera. The incident occurred in Fushun, China on July 28, 2024, when a massive flood dragged along flammable materials like industrial waste, decaying wood, or even leaking oil. And then a spark hit. Whether from a broken power line, friction, or lighting, flames erupted right on the water's surface. This image was caught during a flash flood in Tucumán, Argentina, in early March this year. It carried everything away. Even a burning gas tank was no exception. An unprecedented scene was recorded on August 29, 2023, in Fujian Province, China. The slow-burning fire inside the tree trunk shows just how hard it is to put out major brush fires in Australia. At a depth of 330 feet beneath the ocean, there's a glass-like transparent fish that's sure to catch your eye. This creature is a larval form of a marine eel, scientifically known as leptocephalus. In this larval stage, its body is made of a jelly-like substance that's totally transparent. But as it grows up, it will undergo a transformation. The tissues gradually develop color and lose that see-through look. In 1896, a strange natural phenomenon was described for the first time. It involved a group of caterpillars moving in a closed circle until they were completely worn out. It all began with one caterpillar leading the way, gradually drawing others into this endless loop. Researchers have concluded that this caterpillar vortex is linked to pheromone trails used by the insects to navigate while foraging. Pheromones are substances animals produce to change the behavior of others in their species. But sometimes, a small disruption can turn it into an endless loop with no way out. This whirlpool formed after a heavy downpour dumped a month's worth of rain on North Wales in just a few days. A woman in Inner Mongolia, China, captured a moment called the Eye of God that left her both amazed and uneasy. Locals say they're used to seeing strange things in the sky. For example, just a year earlier, they witnessed the Three Suns phenomenon, an unusual optical illusion that appears under specific weather conditions. Kawa-Ijen Volcano, home to the iconic Ijen Crater Lake, is a fascinating destination that draws adventurers from around the world. The standout here is definitely the surreal blue flame, a rare natural sight rising from deep inside the crater. That glowing blue light is actually a result of burning sulfur gas. These gases escape from cracks in the volcano at high pressures and temperatures up to 1,112 degrees Fahrenheit. And once they're exposed to air, they ignite, producing flames up to 16 feet high. These fierce moments of nature remind us to stay prepared for any situation. Thank you for staying with us till the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more thrilling adventures ahead